Okay, round two. So here we are, second part. And again, this is something I don't know. I want to go kind of expressive on this thing and then pull out some color. So this is a kind of a mixed media. I'm going to put pastel on top, but I'm also going to stay with the Conti and kind of work back and forth. So this is a lay-in. Just kind of pushing it back. And this is a dedication to a very special lady named Dorothy, who has an amazing granddaughter named Cecilia. And, you know, it's interesting. I'm going to tell you guys this real quick before I have my headphones on, is that, you know, in a university, you're not allowed to talk to the parents. And it's kind of a good thing. You know, it's against the law because the kids are over 18, you know. And, but it's a good thing. But Cecilia, she actually, you know, she's involved with my school. So at the school, we talked to the parents. And so I had the wonderful opportunity, her parents were in town, to just sit down and talk to them and listen to them and find out, you know, what their goals and aspirations were for their daughter. And I'll tell you, the apple does not fall far from the tree, that you literally look at this kid and you see just how exceptional she is. And then you look at the parents and you see why. And so that was really cool. It was a great experience for me. And I just sat there and just stared at them and went, man, we need more of you guys. So even though I haven't met Dorothy, I'm assuming she's the same, just like the mom and dad. Am I going overboard on the referral for this person? No. I have worked in advertising. I've worked in aerospace. I've worked for a lot of studios. And I have worked with the best. And I have worked with the exceptional best. And this is a person who is right up there with them. She's just a student. But in 3 years, she'll be out there. And my advice to anybody out there who's in a higher position, write her down and grab her when you can, because she will make your studio special. All right. And I'm being very, very pragmatic. I work in forensics and everything has to follow scientific. It's got to be scientific. And this referral is scientific. All right. I'm going to put on some music and see what I can do with this face. See where we can go with this one. I'm going to listen to Mark Cohen. It's break time. Let's see where we at. 24 minutes. All right. How we doing, Dorothy? You doing okay? This is for you. All right. Let's move on. See you on the next video.